Yeah, so far this year, I think our power play has been pretty successful. We trust in our coach, Daniel Kachuk. He's got us working the power play pretty well right now, and it's a full five-guy unit. It's not just one guy making it happen. It's the top guys with Joey Legia and Pouliot working up top, and they got it down low to Walker, and we just banged it home. So it's a good goal to get us back kind of in it, but it's tough when we give up a goal in the first few shifts there, take a few penalties to keep guys off the ice, and it's just tough to play from behind.
Well, on that first power play, I noticed that they were playing a real high defense, and you guys were able to work around that. Sometimes that catches teams by surprise.
Yeah, for sure. I think in my position, I'm kind of the bumper guy in the middle. I was able to kind of spread it out a little bit and get them running. I think we had quite a few chances in the first power play there, and that just creates momentum for our team, even if we don't score. So if we're doing the right things and getting chances, I think it'll help our team.
So in the second period, it just seemed like the wheels fell off the cart there. You know, when you're on the ice, I mean, what's the feeling, you know, for you guys like on the bench, and you know, and how do you kind of try to overcome that?
Yeah, it's tough. Like I said, we got guys. We took a few penalties early on in the first, and it kind of kept some of our top guys off the ice. So it's really tough to get those guys going when they don't play a lot in the first period. It's just tough, and we got to stay out of the box. Our penalty kill's been pretty good, but when we don't got our best guys out there, it's really tough. So from that aspect, just got to stay out of the box. And I think when we play 5-on-5 hockey, we're just as good as any team in the league.